Take her back to the vault.
Becket, you are one bad motherfucker, I'll tell you that. Right through here. Damn it! Hey, Stokes, the panel must have taken a hit in the fight. Can you open this door from where you are?
I think so. Give me a minute.
Keep your head down!
Stokes, make it quick! It looks like we've got some late arrivals to the party. Understood, Lieutenant.
Hey, Becket! Good luck, man.
Over here! Man, it's good to see you. I didn't know if you'd make it. Hell, I didn't think we were gonna make it. Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck. Whatever happens, I just want you to know. Nobody else could have done what you did today, Becket. We get out of this, it's because of you. What a fucking day! Go ahead and cycle the airlock. set up the way Snake just indicated in his notes.
While I'm doing that, you can power up the amplifier. Great, another airlock.
Activate the console.
Becket, hurry! That's it. According to Snakefist, it'll take a few minutes to reach full power. Get in the chair and I'll strap you in.
What's wrong with you? We have to stop Alma!
That's exactly what I intend to do.
But Beckett's not strong enough without the amplifier. She'll absorb him.
And then we'll lock them away.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Why are you doing this?
Without Alma, I don't have any leverage. Without leverage, I don't have a future.
I can't believe this. The city's a smoldering ruin, and you're worried about your fucking resume.
Listen!
No, you listen! We're doing this Halford's way! We're gonna kill this bitch!
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with destiny, Sergeant Becket. Let's not keep her waiting.